This tutorial demonstrates how to embed a YouTube video into an EIU web page using Omniupdate. This is the sample page into which we would like to embed our YouTube video. You'll see that this is a two-column Eastern template, so take note of yours for later in the video. For this tutorial, we're going to grab a video from the CATS EIU department. Most Eastern departments already have a YouTube account set up, but if your department does not, contact Pete Grant in the CATS office and he will help set one up for you. So here to access the department, we're going to click this channel view link below the title of the video, CATS EIU here. This takes us to the channel view for that department. You'll see that there are several videos in this channel view. Let's say we want to grab a video over here on the right. If I click the link over there, it actually will play the video here within the channel view page. But unfortunately, the channel view does not have an embed option. So we need to actually view this video in its own page view. So click the title of the video under the video itself to see that same video in its own page view. Here you'll see that the embed option has become available. Click the embed button to expand the embed options window. In the first field, you'll see the code generated by YouTube for embedding, and then you'll see a couple customizable sections. This middle section, you customize the way the video will play back in its embedded version. So let's say for this example that we'd like to select include related videos. Below that, you'll see that there are several preset size options for the customized video. Also, you can set your own custom sizes. Here, if you would like to use the two-column Eastern template, the maximum width that you would want to use is 735. For a three-column Eastern template, the max width that you'd want to use is 535. So for this example, I'd like to fill the whole column, so I will use 735 pixels. And you'll see that the height fills in proportionately, automatically. This has changed the code above to our likings, to our preferences here that we've set. So now we're ready to grab the code by copying this code and taking it with us into the OmniUpdate site. Visit eiu.edu/apps/global to access the Global Site Manager login. Here you may need to sign in with your EasternNet ID and password to authenticate on Eastern's network first. So use your user ID and password. Then click the Submit button below. Now we have the login to OmniUpdate page, and here you'll see a drop-down menu that has all of the accounts associated with your Eastern Net ID and password. For this example, there's only one account associated with mine. So I'll click Test, and then click the Login button. This takes us to a page that lists all of the websites associated with that account. So for this example, we're going to grab a page from the Test site website. So click the link and bypass this welcome screen by clicking the Content tab in the top left corner. This page now shows us all of the web pages and files associated with that website. You can choose to create a new page to embed your YouTube video by clicking this new icon, but for this example, we're editing an existing page, so click the link on that page. Here you'll see that this is a preview of the page, but you have the option to edit this page. So click the Edit Main Content button above, which takes you to the editable version of that page. Now, for this example, because we are embedding YouTube code, we actually need to view this page in its HTML code view. So access that by clicking the HTML link above, Edit HTML Source. This is the code view of the same page. So here is where we want to paste our code to add it to the page. By clicking Update in the bottom left corner, you'll see that those changes are reflected here in the preview. We have a space holder for where the video will appear. So to view this page as it will be, click the Save icon in the top left corner. And now you'll see a working preview of this page. In fact, the video is playable here within this preview. Check to make sure everything is the way that you'd like it. And if you're satisfied with everything, then we need to publish this page to make it live to the world. Click the Publish Now link above. Type in the changes that you've made for future reference. So for this one, we added a YouTube video. Then click the Publish button below that. Your changes have now been reflected on the live page that the rest of the world has access to. If you want to view that page just to check it, you may click the View in New Window link here. And you'll see that the video is embedded into our page with a full width of 735 pixels and is playback capable. So for additional questions with embedding YouTube videos into EIU web pages, the Global Site Manager, or OmniUpdate, contact Jay Graybeck in the CATS web office.